Well, I have always been a part of my family's farm, that guy's family farm, since I was young. We would take cut flowers to market along with produce. And once I graduated from college, I started my own business, That Girl's Flowers. And this is the third year that I've been doing it. These sunflowers are picked fresh every day, and they are also certified organic, so that means they're even organic seed, and I don't put any pesticides or chemicals on them. So every day I pick any sunflowers that are ready to be picked, and I have a cooler, so I'll put them in my cooler, and then as soon as I can get them to the store on a weekly basis, I'll bring them there. I love being outside and looking at beautiful flowers every day. It's relaxing and just a nice way to live.